isang route rin yun. So, it all connects you guys also. I just want to see a good fight.
Ang dating Mojo 5 vocalist na si Luji, ipinakita na kaya niyang mamayagpag bilang isang solo artist na magpasiklab ng galing during the battles.
That this song would bring out my lows and my highs and the mids.
I just want to see something more. I want her to sort of lose herself lang eh. When I'm watching you now, you're just singing it. You have to sort of, you have to fall into the song now. The fire of that song, that soul required, mapakita niya lang. I think yung high notes lang, she's still straining a bit on those, ah, yung mga dulo nun. Later, just let it out.
Buong tapang na hinarap ng sexy R&B mommy na si Arnie ang pagsali sa The Voice dahil na din sa kanyang anak na The Voice Kids artist. At hindi man napili ni Coach Apple during the battles dahil sa power ng steel, bahagi na siya ngayon ng Camp Kawayan.
And anong kakantahin natin today?
Fallen
by Alicia Keys. At bakit yun ang pinili mo?
Definitely, she's one of my influences.
Performing for a while, and she's an established artist herself. Her style, niya yun, eh, that's sultry, a lot of I have to say, sex appeal, like, right? And she shows that in her performance. What I'm asking from her, subukan natin na it's just ease off and it's clean certain lines, clean certain sections, and show the kind of vocalist and singer she is. It's when you first came in with the ah and the ah, you chopped it up. Ah, there. Yes, it's gonna sound like it's coming out, you know. It's like, yeah. So I can, it'll feel for myself, taste wise again, it'll just feel a lot better when it comes from the gut, from the inner.
Naging inspirasyon ng rocker chick na si Tanya ang kanyang yumaong rocker na kuya. Kaya't nihinig ang buong studio at buong bayan noong battles performance niya.
Anong pinili mong kanta?
I Remember You.
I Remember You. Yeah. That's a classic, man. Sarap mo.
Remember yesterday, we're walking hand in hand.
Bakit yun ang pinili mo?
Really, because of Rob.
Okay, alright.
One of his favorite songs.
It's personal for her, yung kanta, which I like. But sinabi ko ito ng season 1 na huwag kayong mahulog sa butas, don't get too emotional, perform pa rin. Vocally, no question, right? That same mentality you had during the battles, bring it here. Pag ginawa niya yun, from a point of wow, it could be something very special. Be natural, huh? Just fire away.
Just fire away. Fire away.
Excellent.
Thanks, Coach.
Fire away. Yes.
Girl power on stage. Luji versus Arnie versus Tanya.